Hi, I am Dr. Virendra Budnur, consulting orthopedic surgeon with Apollo Spectra Hospitals, Kondapur, Hyderabad. I am specialized in joint replacement and arthroscopic procedures of the knee, hip, and the shoulder. Arthroscopy is a keyhole procedure for the surgeries of the joint. Previously, most of the joint procedures were done by opening the joint. Now, we can access the whole of the joint through a keyhole, where when we introduce a 4mm scope into the joint and visualize the complete joint on the monitor. Here, we can do a lot of procedures with the help of small arthroscopic instruments, wherein we examine and inspect the complete joint, which could be a diagnostic work. Simultaneously, we can do a therapeutic work in the form of ligament reconstructions, repair of the meniscus, meniscectomies, and lot of cartilage work. Arthroscopy has a very significant role in treatment of sports injuries of the knee, shoulder, hip, wrist, ankle, and elbow. Here, we commonly treat most of the intra-articular procedures with the help of an arthroscope. In the shoulder, we do a lot of arthroscopic repair of the labral tears, the rotator cuff tears, we do a subacromial decompressions, we do capsular releases. These are all the treatments for most of the shoulder problems, wherein we have stopped doing most of the open procedures and largely arthroscopic procedures are done. In the knee, we do ligament reconstructions, mainly the ACL reconstructions, the posterior cruciate ligament reconstructions, repair of the meniscus. Then if there is a condyle defect, the condyle defect is filled with an autologous chondrocyte implantation or a mosaicoplasty, depending on the size of the cartilage lesions. There is a significant scope for arthroscopic procedures of the hip, elbow, and the wrist as well.